Spin on my dick like a bait blade, My dick get hit her like AK, These boys is back as they bases, Tie up your legs while you tripping like, hey. Run up, get done, I say this every day,
What is up, YouTube? It's ya, bye! TPG, the motherfucking psycho gamer. We back with another banger. So today, I'm finna show y'all how to get the rail gun early. And get it for free at that, so you know. Because a lot of people ain't got millions, the gun ain't even came out yet. But I'm finna show y'all how to get it. Step one, go to the death match, and you gotta bookmark the death match. I'm gonna put it in the link in the description where you can get the death match. And while y'all looking at the link in the description, go ahead and leave a like on the video and subscribe to your boy. But anyway, this is what y'all wanna do. Y'all wanna click on play job, y'all wanna click on bookmark, then y'all wanna click on death match. After y'all click on death matches, you want to go to the death match that you bookmark. It's gonna say get rail gun early. You want to click on that, and you're going to load into it. Once you load into it, you need at least one person to join, one of your friends. You need to find at least like one person to load in so you can load in and be able to do the glitch, or better yet, y'all could do it together. So now that I've loaded into the death match, what you want to do is, it doesn't matter what type of death match you put it to, none of that matter. You just go in here, invite a couple friends that's going to want to join. So I got two people that's going to come, and they're going to do the glitch with me. So they should have got that invite. There go Stitch, and there go Gangsta Bitch. Okay, so we're going to go ahead, play it, start it up. The glitch is real simple, honestly. From here, you just want to kill yourself until you spawn in with the railgun. The railgun should be under where your RPGs and grenade launchers are. And you just want to keep killing yourself until you spawn in with it. So give me a second, and I keep doing that right quick. Okay, so now we got it. We have the rail gun right here. So all you want to do from here on is just go to your style, go to outfit, and you just want to change your outfit. You change your outfit, it's not going to show you that you changed it, but as long as you scroll over and click X on it, it will change and force the game save. Your outfit, you force the hard save. Now after you do that, you just wanna either find a new session or just quit the job on your phone. I'm just gonna quit on my phone. And guys, this is literally the only way that you can get the rail gun right now. There's really no other way that I know of. If I do, I keep y'all updated. But you definitely need to know your social club account to be able to load in and bookmark the job.
Ooh, 2-0.
Okay. So now that we load in, you can see we have the rail gun. The rail gun is right there. And this is how you get the rail gun early. If you want to buy ammo for it, you can just go to your inventory, buy ammo, and buy ammo for all weapons and then refill it. Oh shit, he got it too. He hit the glitch too. Yes sir, yes sir. But anyway, it's your boy the Psycho Gamer. We are out. Appreciate y'all for watching the video. Thank y'all. Make sure y'all leave a like, comment, subscribe. It's your boy TBG, and I'm out. Peace. La 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 la